What's up, guys? Welcome to Grease Lightning Reactions. We're here for Gintama episodes 207 and 8. Yeah. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Wait. 131. 3, 2, 1. Close his eyes with a dark look on his face? They always have the little roof on it. That sounded like well done. Her glasses! They're crying! The glasses are crying. Or is that saliva? I wouldn't put it past the show to put freaking crying saliva, crying glasses. Especially when Shinpachi's just a pair of glasses. It's slobber. Okay. You're gonna feel bad. You're gonna run into something. Yeah. I didn't even notice him. Glasses are part of the soul. This is a tube episode, little arc. Can she see at all? Near side and far side. Okay. Engagement glass? What the hell? Yeah, he looks familiar. The swirlies. Why is it? What the hell? Those are real worn. You can't see anything. You're gonna freaking fall. Who? Oh, that looked like a different person. Damn, she looks really cute with her hair up. What the hell? Without the glass? Wow. That looks like a. Look at this different person! You've been following her? Megan is Yeah, why are you going? Yeah, what the heck? What? Loose-eared. Oh my God. Yeah, why? Yeah, what the hell? Good luck. Wow, those are some strong teeth. How is she not gonna, like, she would be dead in the situation. Exactly. Good job, Zenzo man. Oh my God. Bonnie Prado thing. Galea, hey. Thank you. Bye bye. Wow, damn. He looks intimidating. Oni wa manchu. Who the hell kills them then? Yeah, calm down. But who kills the Kuroshiya that kill the Kuroshiya? You know, it makes no damn sense. And that's why she's holding on to him. Man, it means a lot to her, man. Damn, who the hell just showed up? Assassin of Assassin? That was easy. That hairstyle has got to, oh man, got to go. Who came up with this thing? I mean, honestly. Night. Superpowers? Nope, just annihilated. I was gonna say, maybe it'll awaken something. Right. How can you not be moved by this if you're Gin, though? Hemorrhoid Ninja. put a freaking spell on him, man. Lethal law jobs. There we go. They'll be waiting. Kyrie's looking good in that outfit. They either steal food? They were radio. Gonna fight in his house. Who are perfect. You got hemorrhoids, though. You're gonna be cry. Oh. Why are you on there? Wouldn't they come in from one of those places that they're hidden in right now? But the I don't, yeah. Yeah, what was that? It's not like someone was gonna hack a loogie or something. That's Kagura. Where's Don Quixote? Is that like a. He's the only one there to save her. Is that like a convenience store? Somehow he's here. I see two in there. His eyes, though. He looks like a freaking parasite. They pretending? Course it ends like that. Hey, samurai-san. All right, 3:18. 3, 2, 1. Glasses prevent you from seeing certain things. It's possible. I mean, I never wear my glasses. Where the hell are they? Oh, I haven't worn them in a month now. In honor of this episode. The end of my time. Oh, I need to clean this. Your hemorrhoids, right? What? She's just sitting out there. Maybe it'll fool them, who knows? He gonna blow up. He's dead. Oh my God. And She's not hurt by those things. Yeah, but where? It's bright freaking. Tatsu. So creepy. You tear it off. Too bad you can't. Large, he's gonna die. Finisher. It's over. Don't question it. What do you mean? What do you mean? Oh God. What kind of Chupert freaking ninja is coming now? Wow. The great people. Boom. The ends are gone. What are they, twins? Chupa Chu. That's it. Ah, you'd be hung by those? You really want them out of those guys' mouths? Now, what are you going to do with the small ones? No one's going to want that shit. No pun intended. The real one. Oh shit. That's a lot of people. Jesus. Is he gonna have some type of weird quirk about him? She was ready. Wow. She's still wearing that stuff. Damn. What about Denzel? What? Where did this attack? She got freaking Dominator. Then this music, what the hell is going on? He would say that. Oh no. I'm expecting like a bondage. Or not. All right, through the harpy. She okay. Missiles. Putting glasses on all of them. What was that up there? Oh, that's her. Okay, I was gonna say. Please quit. Oh no. The glasses school. Right, he did make them. I forgot. Two pairs, yeah. It's gonna blow up. He should be dead after that. Damn, his house, man. He wasn't kidding about being rich. What's a single dude gonna do with a house that big? It makes no damn sense. Someone I saw. Alrighty. So we're gonna end this here. I'm about to make a. I'll make a video maybe. Yeah, I'll make it tonight. Just an update video. So I'm having the unlisting. But ever since the news of the new season coming up for Gintama, I figured the latest season of Gintama, I'll put up the links for it. So that being like, what is it, like 260 something, all the way up to 300, whatever it is that the last season ended at. That's gonna be my first unlisted anime. The rest we will spin for. There is a random generator thing. My other plan is to get through each of these arcs in a timely fashion. So we got rid of, okay. So next is 216, 217, and then I'll probably also do 219 and 220 tomorrow. I'm gonna try to do those four. That'll get me to the 220s. 220s will probably take me a couple days. We'll probably do the Jugum arc in one episode, and then Chiel arc in one episode, and the Love Course arc. Yeah, okay. Gotta try to do 3 to 4 episodes a day. Except on Friday, because Friday is my busy day for reactions. I'm gonna try to do that. It's not guaranteed. Maybe I won't be up to it one day, but that's the plan right now. But anyways, if you want access to those Gintama reactions, all of them will be posted in my Facebook group. I'll put a link in the update video I'm making, okay? But yeah, this is good. Sachan, I like Sachan. She's funny. She fits a great niche in the show. It was really endearing at first too. So yeah, overall good episodes. So yeah, we'll keep chugging along. All right, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this reaction. If you did, please like and subscribe. And as always, thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next time.